With conflicting information regarding allergens available online, we're looking to clarify some misconceptions. Misconception 1. Some food allergens have worse or milder reactions than others. Allergic reactions are unpredictable and vary significantly. One person may have a mild reaction one time, and the next could be far more severe and result in anaphylactic shock. Every food allergen is dangerous, and allergies should always be taken seriously. Misconception 2. Allergies only develop in childhood. While many food allergies develop at a young age, allergies can develop at any age with foods you've been safely eating for years. Allergies such as milk, eggs, and wheat can potentially go away for children. Those gained when you're an adult will likely stick with you for life. Misconception 3. Ingesting small amounts of an allergen isn't dangerous. Simply touching food you're allergic to can be more than enough to trigger allergies, which is why restaurants must take care to make sure there's no cross-contamination between products. Using a knife to cut a peanut cake and then prepare food for someone with a peanut allergy, for example, could be fatal. Misconception 4. Allergies only need to be checked in food or drink products. Allergens can appear in the most unlikely of products, so it's important to stay vigilant. For example, Play-Doh can contain wheat, and many sunscreens use tree nut oils and almond extract. The 14 major allergens are hard to avoid, being found in a variety of almost any food type and product you can imagine. The dangers are unpredictable, and complacency can have disastrous results. The only way for consumers to stay safe is to read the label on products, especially when buying products for children. Food businesses should have sufficient allergen detection and labelling methods in place to ensure all ingredients are presented correctly in their products. This way, we can all stay safe, enjoy food, and reduce anxiety for everyone. LiberEat's allergen detection technology provides an allergen safety blanket for food businesses. LiberEat offers a second line of defense for food businesses by detecting allergens and other harmful ingredients found in food. Food businesses can apply this technology directly to identify errors in allergen communications, preventing the risk of injury or loss of life in consumers. Get in touch with us today to learn more about our allergen detection technology, a SaaS offering for food safety and quality assurance. LiberEat, making food safer for everyone.